So hi, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's tutorial, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano nga ba magpalit ng ating Facebook password. But first, kindly subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And if you want to learn more, just keep on watching and let's start. So ayan, for today's video, gagamit tayo ng Facebook application, yung kulay blue. So make sure na updated yung Facebook app na gagamitin ninyo. So ayan, i-open ko na yung Facebook application. Then, pagka-open ng inyong Facebook application, itap lang natin yung three horizontal lines na dito sa upper right corner para mapunta tayo sa menu ng ating account. Then, dito naman sa menu ng ating account, itatap nyo lang yung settings and privacy. Then, tap natin yung settings. Then, dito sa settings and privacy, itatap lang natin yung password and security. Then, dito naman, pupunta lang tayo sa sections ng account settings. Then, itatap natin yung password and security. Then, dito naman sa password and security, itatap nyo lang yung change password. So, piliin nyo lang yung inyong account. So, tap nyo lang. So, dito, itatype nyo yung inyong old password sa first column. So, ilalagay nyo lang yung inyong lumang password. Then, kapag nailagay nyo na yung inyong current or previous password dito sa first column, dito naman sa second column, ilalagay nyo na yung inyong bagong password. So, itatype nyo lang. Make sure na strong password yung gagamitin ninyo. Much better na combination siya ng letters and numbers. Then, after nyo may lagay yung inyong new password sa second column, dito naman sa third column, i-retype nyo lang yung inyong bagong password. So, yan, after nyo may lagay yung inyong current password at yung inyong bagong password, itatap na natin yung change password. So, ayan, automatic na palitan na ng password ang ating Facebook account. So, lalabas dito kung saan naka-login yung inyong Facebook account. So, pwede nyo siyang i-log out sa pamamagitan ng pagtatap ng mga checkboxes katulad nito, and then itatap nyo lang yung log out. So, ayun lang guys. Ganun lang kasimple. Sana nakatulong sa inyo. If you have a question, kindly comment down below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And thank you for watching! Living life, every day, late at night, not okay.